I spend the rest of the night studying. There is so much work to do during the day. I can only study at night. I never get enough sleep. I have the same dream over and over.
Ah, back in the first world. I just got a glimpse of the problems children in the third world have to struggle, like lack of food, lack of clean energy, and even absence of education. So my idea is to get the students as close as possible to the problems and ideas from the children by using virtual and augmented reality. To get the students actively inspired, they should do simple science projects like solar charger for smartphones or a little coding project. I'm Johannes Ammer from Ludwig Thoma Gymnasium, prenamed Chiemsee, south of Germany. And this would be my idea for the sustainable development project from Science on Stage. I'm looking forward to discover your ideas and meet you virtually in October. See you, bye!